Hi everyone, we are here with one of my clients, Stephanie. Hi Stephanie, how are you?
Hey Nora, I'm great.
Great, so Stephanie is one of my clients. She's an esthetician and she's based in Texas. So I just wanted to invite her to share her results regarding working with me. So first of all, Stephanie, could you just give me a little bit of a background like about your business and what you tried before in terms of marketing?
Yes, absolutely. So I'm a brand new business. I opened in November. And so I've been trying everything from marketing, from networking groups, passing out, you know, business cards, doing the discount, things like Groupon, trying to learn Facebook marketing myself. And honestly, nothing has paid off like it has paid off working with you and letting you handle my Facebook marketing, letting your team book the calls for me. It's been an incredible experience.
That's great. And so you tried Facebook ads before, right?
Yes. That is a tough thing to learn.
Yeah, and did you do it yourself or did you hire an agency?
Well, I was taking a class, and so I was just trying to implement the things that I was learning. And as a new business owner, I just didn't have the time to do that. I just needed somebody else to take it over for me so that I could build my business much faster.
I see. So when we started working together, what happened, like in terms of results and also how you felt? Because I know that for most small business owners and even for larger spas, like it can be quite of a headache, you know, to worry about like not knowing where your next client will come from. So how did you feel when you got started and you basically, we were providing a guaranteed number of bookings, so you knew that you would get clients. So how did it feel? And if you could share a little bit more about the results, that would be great.
Yeah, so as a solo esthetician, it's just me. I'm the one booking the client. I'm following up with them. I'm performing the treatment. So having you do the Facebook ads, for do the marketing for me, you are following up with the customer, getting them booked, answering any questions, directing them how to find me. That just took a lot of stress off my plate, just knowing somebody else could do that. They have experience doing it. And also what was really exciting is that we launched that campaign and on day two, bookings were rolling in. And that is like almost unheard of when it comes to marketing on social media. So that gave me a lot of faith right in the beginning, knowing that, okay, this is going to happen. This is going to be a good thing for my business. And it's just been incredible working with you.
Mm-hmm. That's great. And how did you like the quality of the clients? Did you get many rebookings, package sales, and so on?
So the quality of the clients has been amazing because they're not coming in for a very low priced service. You've marketed, you know, our promotion very well. So clients are coming in, they know exactly what they're getting. These are people who are actually looking to take care of their skin. So they are walking away with quality products from me to take care of their skin, and they are rebooking to come back. So it's just been a win-win experience all around working with you.
Mm-hmm. And as far as I know, most people are rebooked. Is that correct?
Yeah, that's correct.
Yeah, that's great. And yeah, and how about the retail sales? You mentioned the retail sales. So did you sell products?
Yeah, my retail sales have been great. And I think that just goes back to that quality client. You know, they're not just shopping for a discount. They're not just looking for the lowest price service that week or that month. They're looking for quality service. And it's just been a great way to get my name and my business out there and get my hands working on skin and giving a great service to people.
Yes, yes, yes. And what was the biggest selling point for you? So when you were like researching my program, what was basically the number one thing that pushed you like over the edge?
The fact that you guaranteed that 20 bookings, mm-hmm. that there was no contract. I did a lot of research locally with marketing firms, and just the cost to go through the onboarding process before they even made an ad was way more than what your service is offering right now. And you come with more. You have a booking team that's going to book those clients and follow up with them. So way more bang for the buck, for sure.
Yeah. Yeah, I think, yeah, that's an important point, because I know that like most marketing agencies, they don't guarantee anything, which is, you know, quite interesting if they are so confident about, like, you know, they, a lot of times, I just know because I also used to own my own spa, and I also like hired several different marketing agencies, and they always promised the world, but they didn't really, like, you know, when it came to the results, they were not that great. So yeah, and also I think it's also very important that for me, I don't want to get you like cheap clients or deal hunters, or, you know, because I know that a lot of marketing agencies, they provide these like crazy discount deals, or they promote like these really cheap, like let's say a mini facial for $30. And those are typically not the clients who would, you know, keep coming back, who would keep repeating, buying products, referring other people to your business. So that's also very important, because I understand that, of course, you want to like build a repeat clientele. So you don't just want to get like a few cheap clients and then people who wouldn't rebook, because then you would have other options. You would go, you could go to like deal sites, and you could get like similar customers. So yeah, I think if you invest in marketing, that's very important to know that, you know, how you're going to make your money back, especially as a small business owner. And also you want to make sure that you will get like quality clients. So yeah, these are great points, Stephanie. Also Stephanie, if somebody is on the fence, what would be your advice for them?
Well, knowing that I have absolutely worked with you, just do it. Just do it, because Nora's going to work for you until you meet that minimum 20. You probably will have more, but for sure that 20, and it's going to pay for itself. If you have the right promotion with Nora, you're going to pay for your investment up front, and you're going to get those clients coming back to you. And gosh, just the fact that you are following up with the clients once they expressed interest in the service. I don't have time for that. And now my schedule is getting more full with all these new clients. I really don't have time for it. So when you break down that investment to work with you down to an hourly rate, it is so worth it. So worth it. I don't have to hire anybody else to sit around and answer the phone for me. It's all built into it. So yeah. I love it.
Yeah, that's great. Yeah, because, you know, we don't just provide leads, but we actually book the appointments for you. So yeah, it's also for my other clients, like the fact that we have a team of booking agents, it's a huge selling point. So that's great. Anything else you would like to add, Stephanie? Any closing remarks, comments?
Just that
I think you're Stephanie.
It's just been amazing campaign together.
Yeah, sorry, Stephanie. I think your line was breaking.
Oh, are you there?
So could you please repeat it, because I didn't hear anything.
Yeah, sorry, we lost power for a minute.
Yeah,
it's okay. It's been great working with you, because you've always made yourself available to me. You've always given me feedback. We've brainstormed together. You know, it's been a complete collaboration, and I really appreciate that. And I feel like you have my business, you know, best interest at heart, so that I can grow my business. And I'm excited to move into our second campaign together.
Yes. I'm looking forward to the second month. So that's great. And I think that's like pretty much the biggest proof that you're happy about working with me, because you're going to continue with the second month.
Yes.
So that's great. And I'm looking forward to it. So thank you everyone for watching this video. Thank you so much, Stephanie, for your time. It's been a pleasure working with you. And if you have any questions, so anyone who is watching this video, is it okay if they contact you, Stephanie, if they have any questions? Ah, you're back. So if somebody who is watching this video, if they have any questions, is it okay if they contact you?
Absolutely. I'm happy to talk to anybody that has questions about working with you, for sure.
All right. Thank you so much, Stephanie. Thank you, everyone. Have a great day. Bye.
Bye. Thank you.